Hey yo, what it do, YouTube? I'm over here in Houston, Texas, in Pasadena Mall.
What?
Pasadena? Yo, we're here in Pasadena Mall right here. My annoying homeboy, Ray Marino, kinda gay. My kinda innocent sister, Chelsea. And Amy. I'm just playing, here it is. Amy, my homegirl, is crying crazy.
She's white.
And not said that she is, look. Look at the lights. Look at that, look at the lights. Look at that, look at the lights. I don't know, we're over here, we're about to grub. I'm about to steal her food.
Y'all owe me fries.
You're funny.
Huh?
You're funny.
Y'all owe me fries.
I told her she wanted something and she said no.
Alright then. Yeah, I'm doing this because I'm pretty much bored. And my sister.
You could have some over there, but you don't want to go over there, huh?
My sister wants an ice cream cone.
But you don't want to go by yourself.
She don't go by herself. So right now, I'm about to quit somebody that's going to. Go.
We're going to go with her to buy an ice cream cone.
Be a gentleman. Alright, then they're gonna be going over there. Little fuckers, eh? And yeah, we're over here at up in H-Town, Pasadena. Pasadena Mall represent. My nads bought me some lokes. And took a few pictures. That's me and my sister. That little faggot that you just saw a while ago that just left. Oh, Amy and Chelsea. That's Amy. Amy, say hi. Say hi, everybody on YouTube.
Hi.
Say hi, YouTube.
Hi, YouTube.
Yeah, she's kind of traumatized. Right there. Don't know what the hell. Look like... I don't know. Look like somebody's a killer. And... shit, right here. I bought a hat. It costs $35.95. I'm just playing. It costs like... how many? Like 10? It costs like $10.95. I'm just playing, yeah, but I won't buy a damn head that's like 30 something. But if I had a job, I would. So yeah, you wanna give a shout out to anybody on YouTube? Huh? Nobody on YouTube? Nobody at all? I want to give a shout out to everybody who the hell is watching this right now. And if you're watching it, leave a damn comment for once. Don't just view, leave a comment. And pretty much I'm just looking lost, looking bored. I'm looking lost. And she's looking white. And I'm going to end this right now is because I'm going to steal the food. Now how about you just watch?
I'm hot. I do. Mm-hmm. I'm not pizza.
Chick-fil-A's the shit right here.
God.
Well, Chick-fil-A's the shit, alright? If you haven't had Chick-fil-A in a while, go get some right now, alright? Because that shit is good. Now, if there are any Chick-fil-A sponsors out there, yo, I hit y'all up, alright? I kind of helped y'all asses out. So yeah, put me in that commercial. I don't care about the Just Cause the Cow.
Butter ice cream.
And here's my sister. Damn, chick! Here's my sister and the fool who messed up the pictures.
Alright, here's $3.
Oh shit, nigga. Oh yeah, he... yeah, that thing was like $3 right there. So yeah, that fucker's gonna pay me $3.
Hello?
And yeah, man, give him my $3. $3 right here. Hold him up. Just kind of... $3
right
here.
Okay. Hey. How much you want? I want a nice cream.
Man, that was funny.
What'd she say?
I want an ice cream.
I'm a mustard.
They're like...
Oh, did you put that in
the water? Oh!
No, it wasn't on there before.
Oh, huh. So, do you want to get a shout out to anybody? Besides the ice cream? Come on, you want to get a shout out? What about you?
What?
You want to give a shout out to anybody?
I love you, Mom.
No, me.
Oh, yeah.
I love you, Mom.
Nah, this fool's being weird right now. He thinks he's still good for the camera.
That's my mustard.
But pretty much I am too good for the camera. Look. Alright, right now I'm about to steal pretty much all these motherfuckers, these two fuckers' food. And, yeah. Yeah, I'm still bored. Bye.